Again, thank you for choosing the Tungsten County Motel. And if you have any questions, I'll be at the front desk.
Tungsten County Motel. Could not answer the phone right now. Please leave in a message after the tone.
I told you to get out. I told you to get as far away from that place as possible, but you didn't listen. You don't understand. You can't conceive of what it's capable of. If that thing has so much as seen you, then it will do anything in its power to find you. The only way you're going to make it out of here alive is if you...
Morning. You're listening to Channel 58 News. A person was found mauled at the Tungsten County Motel last night at roughly 2:34 a.m. The police have released a preliminary report stating that no foul play is suspected, but sources suspect that the attack was likely the cause of a bear or some type of wild animal. The victim is yet to be identified due to their features being mutilated and unrecognizable. This disturbing case gets even stranger after what was discovered on the victim's camera. On the camera appears to be a blurry photograph of an unknown creature running into a bush, and whether or not this creature had anything to do with the attack in the Tungsten County Motel, the fate of the photographer still remains a mystery. We'll keep you updated on the story and more to come on Channel 58 News.